The unborn person doesn't have constitutional rights.
Then are you saying that a child just hours before delivery still has no constitutional rights?
Under our law, that is the case.
If you go with what Hillary is saying, in the ninth month, you can take the baby and rip the baby out of the womb of the mother just prior to the birth of the baby.
Hillary Clinton is okay with killing a precious baby up to 9 months. Are you?